Hey guys, I'm Digantha Deshubhav, welcoming you to another tutorial on KeyShot tips and tricks. Today, I'll show you how you can export your SolidWorks motion to KeyShot. For this, open SolidWorks. And from here, choose your file. Now, let me show you the motion I made. From motion study, SolidWorks motion. Motion analysis, and this is the motion I created. You see, if you see from this angle, then it's going forward, but if you see from this angle, then it is going backward. It's very complex to know which way it's going. Now, to export this motion to KeyShot, simply just go to your tools, KeyShot 9. And choose export to KeyShot 9 file. Remember, you just have to install KeyShot plugin. If you didn't install it, watch the tutorial. I gave the link in the description. So from here, choose yes and give it a name, motion 1. Save. And now it's done. Click OK. And now you can open KeyShot. Now open your save file. From here, you see this is our model, and this is the motion I created in SolidWorks. See, it's working as it was working in SolidWorks. Let me on the performance mode just to show you a better preview. Now you see, this is how you can export your SolidWorks motion to KeyShot. Now, just to show you a better preview, I do it this. This is the render I made, and this is the environment I created, and this type. Now you see, the motion is same. It's too fast, so let me drag it. And this one too. Now you see, it's slow and working as I wanted. Now you can make animation from this. For this, go to render and select animation. From here, choose the resolution and choose entire duration. Yeah, here you see the video output. Give it a name you want, and I don't want system render now. For this, I choose none. Choose the file where it will be saved. Choose the format. You can choose MP4 or AVI or any format you see. Let's say it's MP4 for this time. You can check frame output. It will render each of sample. I don't want it now, so uncheck it. Here, you can select much more, and I'll discuss all of this in another tutorial. For now, go to option, and from here you see three options. You can choose maximum time or maximum sample. If you choose maximum time, it will show you the time it will take fully, but you won't be able to know how much sample it will take. My recommendation is to use maximum sample for better animation. Say I use 3 sample here. The more you give maximum sample, the more time it will take. Even if you take it to 100, say 100, it will take up to a day just to render this. So take as much low, but make it realistic. For this simple model, 3 is enough. Now simply just click on render. I have already did it, so let's overwrite it and zoom out. And now you see our render is started. Here you'll see these 3 samples. That means each of animation frame is going to be on 3 samples. You see 1, now it's 2, now it's 3. It will be 3, yes 3. Here up you'll see how much you had your animation frame, and it will take up to some hours based on your samples and much more. If you are satisfied with your animation, then you can simply just click on the cross icon and choose stop and save. If you don't want this, then simply just click stop. But I don't want any of this now, so let's click on cancel and let it be done. Now when you are done, simply just click here and it will create the folder. Now click OK, or you can simply just open the file where you saved it. You see here. This is it, guys. Like this. This is moving. So, guys, this is how you can do your work with KeyShot and make animation. So, guys, if you love this video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. In the comment section, don't forget to give me the feedback. And for now, thanks for watching.